It's good.
I'm a specific eater though.
Oh.
It's alright.
Yeah.
Welcome. Today I will join our Timber twins, Yurian and Quentin, on our own very special Curaçao Christmas dinner.
Sounds good. Sounds good.
So what we've done our best to fill the table with some Antillean specialties. Because it is a Christmas special, I brought you Christmas sweaters. Now, here's the deal.
Nothing for you, man.
Yeah, it's okay, it's okay, no worries. One of these is a large and one of them is a medium.
Large. Medium.
Bro, look at this, look at this.
He's injured, he's only in the gym. Okay, large for you, medium for me.
I think the large is, you have to check it out yourselves, but yeah, go ahead.
Christmas came early.
Christmas came early.
Bro, geef me medium, man, alsjeblieft. Jij bent breed, je bent getraind ook.
Dankjewel.
This is our special Christmas Curaçao edition. What's your guys' relationship with Curaçao?
I just love Curaçao, man. I love the food. My family is there. I love my family. I even love the language there.
Yeah. Yeah.
And the beach. It's always hot. We have a lot of family there.
Now, maybe this is just a small thing. Like, maybe it doesn't matter to you guys, but having Curaçao on the sleeve, does that mean anything to you at all?
Especially to my mother.
To your mother, it does, yeah?
Yes, she was happy.
All right, let's start with the meals then. Let's start with what we go with first.
Ham.
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 Really? Okay. All right, who's going to do the cutting?
I'm the older one.
Yeah, you're the older one. I was going to say, you need to take responsibility.
Yes. I'm going to do this. My mother always does this, man. Okay, wait.
It's looking thin, that piece. That's a very thin piece.
No, it's good. It's good. Believe me.
Hey, this is lovely.
Gierig. No. If you like it, you get more.
Okay.
That's good, man.
Good?
Yeah. Who made this?
I don't know. It wasn't me. Christmas tradition is dobbelspel, no?
Dobbelspel. Echt iets voor ons gewoon, zeg maar. Is niet iets voor Curaçao.
Oké.
It's just something we do at home. Together as family. We buy a few gifts. You put it on the Christmas tree?
We haven't done it in 2 or 3 years.
Okay. Yes,
because we went to Curaçao. We don't do it there.
Well, because you do it here in the Netherlands, I know you don't do it in Curaçao. We have a game here. We have a dice. You both take turns rolling the dice. Whatever number you get, you take that number. There's a question there. You must read it out loud and answer the question. You want to go first?
Yeah, I'm the older one. Like I said. Two.
Two.
Mm. Oh, yeah. Which one of you will score a goal first for Ajax 1?
I think you.
Je hebt al je debuut gemaakt.
Ik score niet zo vaak, man. Maar ik denk ook ik.
Ja. Yeah. Let me open this.
Okay, lovely.
Oh.
Little Santa hat.
Yeah, I like this. I like this. Santa Claus.
Yeah,
can I put this on?
Yeah, put it on. Good vibes only.
Yeah.
Good vibes only. Okay. Move the dice along.
Yeah, it's your turn.
Three. See what we got.
Ja, wat is jouw kerstwens?
Je hebt toch gewoon een wens, een leuke wens. Misschien voor de familie of zo.
Wat zou jij zeggen dan? Denk met me mee.
Als mijn moeder dit ziet, denkt ze allemaal, wat ben je allemaal aan het doen,
joh? Wie jij?
Ja.
Maybe playing with fans after December.
That's a good wish. Christmas.
Yeah.
That's a good wish, yeah? Okay, now Ayaka, this is not specifically a Christmas dish, right?
No, but I love this, man.
Yeah?
Mijn moeder doet het ook altijd, joh. Mama doet ook altijd dit.
Yeah, mom does this, huh?
Yeah.
When you guys were getting gifts as kids, were they always matching gifts?
Yeah. Sometimes together. We had a phone together when we were young.
For real?
Yeah. She Blackberry.
He would call the girls and you would call the girls. Or what?
Yeah.
Something
like that. Something like that.
It's good, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Ah, good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Don't lie to me.
No, it's good.
Yeah?
So.
Yeah, you're happy with it. We brought Curaçao out here. That's what we do.
Okay.
One.
Hmm. Interesting.
So we have here.
Wat zijn je doelen voor 2021? Ja, fit worden. Ik heb nu een blessure.
Ja.
Het liefst wil ik gewoon fit worden en weer aan wedstrijden toe komen. Dat is het belangrijkste, denk ik. Voor mij is er meer wedstrijden komen in het eerste.
Cool.
En vanuit daaruit kijken we wel weer verder, toch?
Oeh. Wat is dit? Ajax mug.
Ajax mug, yes.
Nice, yeah, mug,
nice, yes.
Oké.
Okay. Yeah. En voor?
Voor.
Wanneer maakt Quintus een debuut? Hey.
Yeah. So wanneer je fit?
Laten we zeggen januari, februari. Januari, februari. Dan geef ik je nog
3 maanden of zo.
Om te vlammen.
So you think April? April debut.
Oké. Okay.
April.
Let's go for that.
Of wil je ook zelf antwoord geven?
Nee, 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 is een goeie. Ik ga met je mee. I was hoping there was a PlayStation 5.
No. Not heavy enough. Mm. Alright, that thing in the middle is nice.
This one is good. It's good.
You're getting crazy things, man.
This one is good for
you. You can wear these on the beach, huh?
Yeah. Hey, goede slippers, man.
Hey, try them on. With socks or no socks?
No socks.
No socks.
No, no, free, man.
Next year, for sure, we're having your mom do the cooking.
Okay.
Yeah?
Deal. Yeah, deal.
Deal.
100%. Okay, cool.
Let's do the last 2 gifts.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Six.
Oh, yeah. Wat was je beste en slechtste moment in 2020?
Ik ben gewoon druk aan een pak slaag, maar ik wil het niet benoemen.
Oh, dat is wel een goeie, ja. Yeah? Vorig jaar, last year, against Utrecht. Zo, dat was bad.
Velanas. En dat is 7. Jong Ajax, enorm door het ijs gezakt vanavond.
Jouw beste herinnering is natuurlijk je debuut, wat vlak daarna kwam ook.
Mooi beeld, Onana en Timber, de zenuwen eruit praten. Want natuurlijk is dit een zeer spannend moment om te debuteren voor een jongen van 18 jaar. In een moeizaam draaiend elftal. Dat geeft er toch een extra dimensie.
Is your injury there as well?
Zo, dat is een goed man.
Ja.
Zo, dat is een goede.
But I mean... Yeah. No, I think what fans are interested in though is like, what does it feel like? Like when an injury actually does happen, you just feel like you're not a part of it, or how does it?
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, but you can learn a lot from an injury.
Yeah. So I think only the first week. After the first week, your mindset is already on working on the comeback.
Just recovering. Yeah. Recovering.
Oh. Yeah.
Andere kant.
Oh, sorry. sorry.
So what is it?
Wow, Domino's.
Domino's,
I like
yeah?
this one. Man. It's a thing in Curaçao. My best kiss so far.
Let's eat the dessert. So how do I do this?
Leg jij het even uit. Ik weet niet eens. Ik hou hier niet eens heel erg zo van. Weet je dat?
Nee.
Dit eet ik niet vaak. Mijn moeder houdt hier wel van. So it's always on the table, but I always skip it.
You skip it? Het
is niet echt mijn ding of zo, man. Try it. It's good?
I'm a specific eater though.
Oh. It's alright.
Yeah.
Is that good?
I don't know. It's not for me, man. Nah. I'm a picky eater.
Yeah?
Okay, let's do the last present.
Beschrijf 2020 in 1 woord. 1 woord.
Shitty. Maar ik kan niet in 1 woord.
Unforgettable.
Op en neer.
Unforgettable.
We hebben goede momenten gehad en...
Daarom toch, onvergetelijk.
Onvergetelijk, dat is een goeie.
Unforgettable.
Ja.
Fair enough.
Onvergetelijk.
Die stole is hoor.
Bro, ik zeg al 3 keer onvergetelijk, bro.
Ja, we zijn samen, we doen het samen gewoon. Onvergeten.
Together.
Together.
Ja, oké. Okay. Fine.
He's smart. Ah, sorry. Oh. Wow. Ja, cadeautjes.
Nice gloves.
Ik ga een stuk, man.
Maar cadeautjes.
Ze zijn leuk, maar. Ze zijn te grappig, man.
Yeah, very good. Very good. That's our Christmas special. Guys, I wish you all the best for the remainder of 2020 and then 2021 as well. Hope you guys at home enjoyed our special Christmas Curaçao dinner. Don't forget to smash a like on the video, drop us a comment if you enjoyed it. And boys, what else should I do?
Subscribe.
Subscribe.
That's it. David the host saying do. Ciao. Sis.